going to bring back some memories for you, isn't it, tonight? Late 80s, early 90s.
Well, we've
what
been
do you
doing
remember?
It. We've all reformed. I've been to see the Roses all over the place, Milan, Dubai. I've had a great time being a fan as well as with my own band, Happy Mondays, reforming. So I'm seeing it from both sides. And I love seeing the Roses because when I'm in doing it with the Mondays, it's not quite the same as I'm on the stage. I love standing with the fans and cheering. And for me, they're like another Manchester United who I support as well. I just love the success of the whole band, and I love that people around the world love them. But when it's with Happy Mondays, it's myself, so it is different. I love looking on, and the friends, and I just love them. I'm really, really just proud because I knew them back then, and proud of how well they've done still. And now they've got more fans than they had even then. It's brilliant.
What are your memories of that time? Sort of, I mean, there's lots of flashbacks in the film to sort of late 80s, early 90s. What are your memories of that time?
I just remember really just, I'd been through a really bad time and I really wanted to be part of this whole scene, and I jumped into it really quickly, and then it was really good because I just used to sit with the bands rather than away from the bands, and so I've got great memories, but I can't really tell the difference between the past and now. For me, it's like all one big. It's never stopped because I've always gone round with them, to be honest. I've always gone round with Bez, I've always gone round with all of them, and always been friends with Manny, and all, you know, so it's not really... For us, it's not much different. It's just brilliant they've reformed and that everyone can see. We always got on and we've always been great at music. When Manny was in Primal Scream, still a brilliant musician. Ian Brown doing his solo stuff. So everybody's still talented. It's just great to see them back together.
But if you could go back to, say, late 80s, early 90s, give yourself one piece of advice, what would it be?
I've just gone back and back with the Mondays, so I've just gone back, giving myself advice every day. Don't do this and don't do that. Don't sleep with that one, don't sleep with that one. And yeah, no, and I live by it. It's great advice for
Thanks.
Myself.
Have a great
Thank
evening.
You. You're welcome.